Hello guys, welcome to Let's Play Elden Ring, part 56. I'm just slowly amassing the needed resources to essentially plus 12 a set of Lord Sword and Great Swords. I want to give those a bit of a try. As a potential dual wield. But, yeah, we are basically exploring a few places here. We backtracked to the beginning of the game and then also to here in Arlgoth. Which is kind of the area I'm looking to more or less power up in now. Oh, this thing, what the heck is this? Hit him in the face, it looks like. It's quite scary. Yeah, they're bad news. It's got to show us booty after it kills us. So yeah, don't provoke the dogs. Oh wow.
Been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
There's a gateway and a hidden cave. We have just enough for both.
Anything? Have a safe journey.
Um, I'm gonna mark that the merchant's here just because. Sky shot Ash of War. Oh, wow. This is a fascinating. This is a fascinating little area to end up in. Warrior Jar guards the entrance of the area we want to explore. Well, we didn't lose much. There is a minor Erd tree. That's a chasm. Wow. This one's different. Alright. Probably should stop trying to fight these things. 'Cause that's not really getting us anywhere. They can be killed, but you don't want to fight them on the edge. luring us somewhere we absolutely do not want to go. Like dino dogs or something. Turning to the roots. Wow. Good. We are like in literal hell right now. Seek ranged battle. No, got a rune arc. Wow, we're a little... We are a teensy bit outnumbered. I see. Actually, from here into the smoldering church is probably the way to go. Stake of Marika, hopefully. This is brutal. There it is. Ha ha ha! Steak of Marika. This one's tough. Bring in Latena. Yes, we just had to be careful. We got new physiques. We had an Earth Leaf flower. Death of the Jars. Toxic mushroom. Oh, what? All right, the Earth Leaf is separate. Separate issue. Minor Earth Tree. Well, that's new. That is very new. Is that? I wonder if we have to come out the other side to actually reach that. Anyway. Need one more of those. New weapon set, basically. Okay, there's the weapons you equip, and there's the ones you don't. Oh, we ran short on echoes. If we come back to the Erd Tree area, we should be able to get what we need to finish that. At least one would think. The road to hell. Yeah, this ought to do. Okay. Now we should be able to go back.
Well, I took these nomads. Lay out your own.
Spirit tuning. Ghost Glowert. When we find more of those, we'll consider upping her. Yeah, we're going to return to the church, smoldering church, and I'll be right back. We are back at it. So yeah, we need to bring up our Ashes of War onto either of these, really. We have a standard. Both of these look like they'd Frost buildup actually might be something to think about for this particular area. Ash of War. We didn't actually replace. Okay, we did replace our secondary scimitar. So these, scale 81. Scale 178. These are very slightly stronger from the from the ashes I have put on. Looks like the deck scaling is slightly worse, but the outright damage is slightly higher. So it's really just a matter of preference. Picking your poison, etc., etc. These guys will be easier to put down with these. Dang it, we Scarlet Rotted. We need to finish killing these guys off, it looks like. There was an area down here in Limgrave. But I just need to just mine the
any trouble.
Broadsword.
Well done. Well, you again don't want any.
Go back to the Rotview balcony, rather. Gonna leave this alone. We're gonna come down here. Thank you. These guys are a little softer. Which is interesting. Ooh, that is... gonna be something. Co-op activation. Smoldering butterfly. Holy crap. You know what? Let's forget about this area for now. Generally, speaking, just seems like a terrible idea. Let's check out this northwardly direction here now. Been opened. Explosive bolt. The rune arc. They're chomping and really doesn't seem to be a good place for this descent. I'll try the catacombs.